So it's been officially announced Kyrie has signed a 5-year deal with ANTA Sports, the same brand that Klay is under. And what's interesting about the deal, Kyrie is also the chief creative officer, which means he can recruit and sign players and has control over collaborations as well. I think that's dope. In the comments, let me know what you think about Kyrie signing with ANTA Sports.